Well, hello everyone. Just a heads up, I seem to be having some kind of headache, migraine, whatever. It's uncomfortable, but we'll jump in here. All right. Jeez. Jeez. All right. Pretty cool. Defense is doing okay. I can bring purple. Ah, screw it. Seems like I chose wisely to be lazy. All right. Uneventful. It's fine by me. We have next. Here we go. Yuck. So she's useless, so taking her out first. To get a bigger ghost lane. So I can get to our fake healing. I had a feeling. That's all she wrote. Normally I do terrible in these 3-star tournaments. It is only Tuesday, so. kind of what I was looking for. Ouch. It's the biggest potential to screw me over. And then these are two healers that shouldn't do anything, really. So even with Frosty's nerf, the minions are okay. Oh, wow. That wasn't even fair. I'll tell you, winning does good for my headache. Oof. All right, moving along. It's gonna be a pretty tough team. Guy up first. Okay. All right, good deal. I say that. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So Sudrig went down. I think we're okay now. You don't do. You just give attack boost, right? Yep. Whew. All right. Is that it today? That is. And we have a chest full. Let's check it out. Basically the best chest ever. Very cool. All right, well, we want to raid this. Woo, 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 woo. All right, thanks for watching. Catch you tomorrow.